SYDA Youth Foundation, and Rhodes Scholarship donors. Because of your generosity, this week I was able to venture out of my bubble, and I could not be more grateful for the opportunities. I traveled to New Orleans to explore and give back to this amazing city. Through the beauty and areas of need, we experienced a lifetime of love shared throughout just one week. We spent time serving with nonprofits such as Sankofa and Youth Rebuilding New Orleans that are located in the Lower Ninth Ward. The Lower Ninth Ward is a neighborhood that, because the levees broke, experienced the most amount of flooding in 2005. The community is filled with lots of blighted homes and underserved individuals with full loving hearts despite their situation. We came together to help these areas thrive in all of their beauty again. We also spent time at Greenlight New Orleans painting and repurposing rain barrels that community members are able to use in their homes. Because New Orleans is below sea level, it is a given that flooding occurs. The rain barrels can be used to catch excess rainwater that would otherwise cause flooding, and the water stored in the barrels are used for watering gardens, plants, outdoor cleaning, and so much more. The rain barrels really came full circle as we used the water stored to clean up on site afterwards. Change starts with learning, which is why we spent our Thursday afternoon traveling to the Whitney Plantation. The Whitney Plantation will forever be one of the most powerful and moving things that I've ever experienced. As my explanations will not do this justice, I strongly encourage that you visit or download the Whitney Plantation app to listen to the audio recordings provided. Coming to this amazing city with SALT student travel was such an incredible opportunity, and I'm forever grateful. It has made the biggest impact on not only my character, but also my education. I am forever a strong believer, after this experience especially, that travel has such a strong impact on one's education. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much.